three, two, one. Hello everyone, my name is Adam. So today, I am actually recording right now on my actual computer. So, welcome. This is a canning server. And I got to welcome. So, let's just go over what this actually is. This is. So, let's basically get over what this is. This is an auto cannon, as you can see by the way. It powers all of this with full CNC in it. Straight at the floor. Three. So let's just fire it. Two. One. Good. Okay. Oh gosh, the lag. The lag is real. It is, look at that crap. It is so powerful. You just see TNT, it's also self-destructing. Let's just say that. It's not freaking, I can't even see anything. That's a way to level the land. My cat's great shot. The land. Holy crap, dude. It again? No, it took like 10 minutes to set up, so yeah. I'm gonna make it again, guys. I'm sorry, so I'm gonna make it again. So, I have a lot of holes in my plot. Okay, this over here seems like a good place to build it. No, it needs to be big. I need a big area. Okay, good. Now game is actually... It's not loading in the chunks. Loading the chunks, then... Okay, there we go. So, what you first want to do, make a long path. You can choose how big it is, but the bigger it is, the more lag you're going to see it. Okay. So I don't care, I'm going to crash my computer. Why not? Let's do it. This. Ooh. Okay. I want to level this out. Good. Do all of that. I'm not sure if this is going to lag when it pours. Probably way. Like, it's going to way lag. So, welcome to Lagathon. Population, me and this other guy. And it. Me and... Luke. X in 97. He helped me build that thing. Thank you. I asked if anybody wanted to help me build a super mega cannon. And as you can tell, there's pretty much a super mega cannon. I am just saying it. So, yeah, I'm just saying it. So this is best to do in 3 years, but if you have the materials, do it in factions and just run away as fast as possible. Because you're not surviving this, okay. So yeah, you want to put all the sensors right on top. It's basically really simple, it's just lag if you can do it a lot. No, it takes some time to do it. Okay. Then you do this. Put this how big you want it. What is it? Okay, maybe move this out. So you need them on the edges. Okay, let's do this thing. So, then, you want to put the water, like, get a line of water bucket. Get water down the side. Crap, I made it too big. So, you don't ever want to make it too big. Or the tanker is going to end up blowing up worse than it did before. I know, that's not possible, but yeah, it is. Okay, so, that. Now, for the next part, I like cutting off the water, like, right there, because for this part, you don't want to be dragging behind. And over there, that guy is making a tanker, so. Yeah, way over there, he's making a tanker. Wait a minute. Anyone seen you or dude? Okay. Okay. So, next, what you want to do is decide how many you want. You know what? You just do this. You place a block, do that. Place a block. This is why you don't want the water, guys. It's really freaking annoying. Cut. The water. Look. Here's another one. Move it up. There's another one. Oh my gosh, what happened? Not in here. There. There's another one. Move it on up. Now this is about... I don't know these things. I just made one and then it looks cool. Keeps me away. Okay, so he's not doing it. I wanted to show you guys how to build an awesome freaking cannon. Ooh, this would be perfect for TNT, whereas it'd be different as suicide cannon. And this is the perfect suicide team. Because it blows up everything. Yeah. The only thing is that it's kind of tough to build and kind of consuming, but hey, why not? And yeah, since I can't cut this out, you're going to have to endure all of it. It's a new team for me. On cue! To do, guys, just move that. Like, you got it, like, shift, but stay in the air. Whoa, he made a cannon that fires more than 300 sand and 10,000 GMT. You guys might love that. Yeah, thanks. 10,000 GMT, dude. That's basically as much, that's like 10 times as much as I'm gonna fire here. Maybe not, maybe this is like, I'm pretty sure this is like 5,000, maybe, 5,000 max, like, 1,000 minimum. Oh my gosh, what's happening? Oh, I thought it was lagging, like, what happened to the recording? Don't break my computer! Okay. So, we're almost done here, then you just gotta do all the redstone. Which, I'm going to make this an auto cannon, or redstone, just meaning my mic. Okay, so I'm making this an auto cannon. So what you're going to need is the redstone clock, but I don't think it was actually reaching, I'm not sure. Like, it didn't seem like this path was actually reaching. Dude, look how many freaking dispensers this is. It's like my world just being here. Okay. Time any redstone for this. Ooh, and you also want to end out having this part down here. It's going to end out really good. Right there. Okay. Then, you can put the redstone here. I just do Black Hole because it's on the plot and it's easy to see. So you see what I'm doing here? And then just connecting it all. Then I'm gonna make two parts to two rectangles on this. Because it didn't seem like only half of it last time. Just kidding. So let's see what kind of damage your freaking does. Last time it was destructive. I'm sorry if you won't be able to see it that well because again, my computer is good, but hey, it can't handle I'm missing freaking TNT. It can't even handle at most 5,000. It can't even handle that much. It will die. Dude, that kid's gonna build his first auto cannon. It's probably gonna be massive in the end of that. Dude, Bull, you never made this first time. But yeah. You guys didn't know what I'm talking about, but I don't really care. Okay. We're almost done here. We just gotta place a few more redstone. So this is a how-to on faction or TNT wars. So look how big this thing is. This is massive. Okay. That's what you said. Okay, I'm actually gonna make three. I don't trust it. So to make a redstone flux, you push one redstone here like that way, and then the opposite way. Then you put redstone like that, and then that. And you gotta be really quick. Like, you see, you place down redstone first, but then you break it immediately. That's gonna be a driving light zoom. Just here. Oh my gosh, why is it lagging so badly? Where's my render distance at? Yeah, I've set my render distance. 16 jumps, I don't ever have 16 jumps. That will literally break my knee. Okay. It's not a lot. It will literally break my knee. It's probably literally break my knee. It's still lagging. What? Oh my... I feel like that's even worse. Sorry, dang it, why is my... work with it. You guys are going to see really crappy YouTube fast. And that's what happens if you haven't failed, guys. Just gotta place another one down. Did I say I'm good at this? No. Never in a million years have I been able to. I can't do it. It's a different game flag, so. God dang it, dude. I could do it before. Why is this so hard all the time? Just yeah. Go and do your thing. There we go. I gotta make freaking one more dark thing. Build this on any world drive, but it takes a lot of redstone. A bunch of materials. But yeah, you can build it. In fact, I'm thinking of doing a TNT wars with this team. Just make a huge freaking cannon. Yeah. But oh, here we go. Okay. Is that actually building? No. That's it. So, let's see. You see it's not falling on every side. There's this lagging I didn't get in here. Oh gosh, here we go guys, TNT, Phil, ready, set, good, ready, set, go, oh gosh, the lag, oh gosh, I can't even move, I'm so sorry guys, what the heck? I am in water, I don't know what has just happened, but, hey, what, wait a minute, wasn't this all here before? Haha, it worked! Yes, if you ever want a freaking suicide cannon that just obliterates everything you have, this is the cannon. So, for now, thank you guys for watching this video. If you like it once more, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, and turn on that notification bar telling me that you actually like my video. So, yeah. Let's hit, like, 4 likes for the new cannon. Just know you need a good computer to run this cannon. So, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching.